estates will go upon your death, as well as who will serve as guardian for your minor children. In the absence of a will, state law dictates these important issues. Along with your will, also consider signing a living will and a medical power of attorney. These documents help your doctor and family members make important decisions regarding your health care.